Hey everyone, want to run Google TV on your Windows PC? Well, in this video, I'm going to show you exactly how to do that. Whether you want to turn your PC into a smart TV hub or just explore Google TV's awesome streaming experience. Now, you can enjoy it right on your computer. So don't skip the video as I will guide you through the entire process step by step. Let's get started. First, we need to download the Android Studio. For that, open your browser. And in the search bar, you need to type download Android Studio. On the search result, click on the official Android Studio download page. Android Studio is a powerful tool for developers and its emulator allows us to run Google TV just like a real device. Okay. So here we need to download Android Studio. In this page, you need to scroll down and accept the terms and conditions. Then click download Android Studio to start the download. So depending on your internet speed, it may take some time to finish the downloading process. Once downloaded, double click on the application file to run. A welcome setup wizard will open. Click next to continue. It will ask you to choose components. Keep the default option selected, that is Android Studio and Android Virtual Device AVD. Then click next. Here you choose an installation path. This is where the Android Studio IDE will be installed on your system. You can leave it as default and then click next again. Then click install. The installation process will start and you will see a progress bar. If you want to see what's being installed, then click on show details and it will show you the list of files being installed. This might take a few seconds, so just wait until it finishes. Okay. Once the installation is complete, you will see the message setup was completed successfully. Just click on next. Now click on finish. A window will pop up asking you if you want to send user statistics to Google to help improve Android Studio services. Simply click don't send to skip the step. You will see the welcome to Android Studio screen. Click on next. Here you need to choose the type of setup you want. If you choose standard, it will be installed with the most common settings and also it's recommended for new user. Okay. Then click next. Verify the settings and click next. In the setup wizard, you will be prompted to select the components to install. Review the license for each component, then tick the box to accept the terms. And finally click finish to start the download. Now you need to wait until the setup wizard downloads the required SDK files. Once finished, finally click on finish button. Now we need to set up the Android emulator to run Google TV. So click on more actions from the welcome screen, then select virtual device manager. On the device manager page, click on the plus icon to create a new virtual device. Here in the virtual device configuration page, you will see different categories listed on the left side. So you need to select TV from the list. And this will show you a selection of predefined Google TV's device profile. Now choose Google TV Android 14, that is API level 34 for the latest version. And Android Studio will show the available system images. Select the Google TV images and click download. Wait for the download to complete. Once complete, click next. On this screen, if you want, you can give your virtual machine a name. So here I'm going to name it Google TV Emulator. And after that, click on show advanced settings. And here you can adjust the hardware settings like RAM, CPU, storage, etc. Okay, so I recommend it. Assigning at least 2 GB of RAM for smooth performance. Okay. And finally, click finish to create the virtual device. Now it's time to boot up the virtual device and start using Google TV. So in the virtual device manager, locate your newly created Google TV device and click the play icon to start it. And wait for a few seconds as the emulator boots up. And you will see an emulator of Google TV will appear on the screen. Once the emulator loads, you need to sign in with your Google account. This will allow you to access the Google Play Store and all Google TV features. And that's it. Now you have Google TV running on your Windows PC using the Android Studio Emulator. You can now start exploring its features. On the home screen, you will find different categories like For You, Apps and Library. Under the Entertainment section, you will get access to all your favorite streaming apps like Netflix, YouTube, Prime Video and Disney Plus. But you need to install them first from the Google Play Store. Okay. Once installed, you can sign in and start watching your favorite shows and movies. On the right side, you will find the Back button, which helps you navigate quickly. With Google TV, your PC becomes a smart entertainment hub, allowing you to watch live TV, exploring trending contents, and access all your favorite streaming services in one place. On the side panel, you will find important options like settings, where you can manage accounts and device preference. Okay. And to power off the emulator, you need to simply click the power button on the top right corner of the emulator window and it will power off. And that's it guys, you have successfully installed Google TV on your Windows 11 PC in just a few simple steps. If you found this tutorial helpful, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon so you are the first to get update on our latest tech tutorials. Thanks for watching and I will see you in the next video.